I quit smoking about 5 years ago, and this year made the poor choice of picking it up again. You know, going through stressful times, you kind of just cope as well as you can, and for me, it was smoking. Previously, when I was a smoker, I never really got super addicted. I wasn't the type where I had to have a smoke as soon as I woke up or anything. So when I started smoking again earlier this year, I didn't think that it would be as addictive as we all know it is. But sure enough, I became full out addicted to smoking. We all know smoking is bad for your health, of course, it gives you wrinkles, but you know, with the health thing, out of sight, out of mind, you try not to think about it. With wrinkles, again, you kind of just, whatever, you don't think it'll happen right away. For me though, I live in Winnipeg, so when it started getting really cold, that was like my motivator to, okay, I have to stop smoking. It gets to be minus 50 Celsius here. You can't go for like a leisurely winter stroll because it's so cold out. Even just like fumbling for your house keys when you're trying to get inside, your hands like start to hurt and you can't feel them. So as you can imagine, going out for a cigarette is not exactly ideal. I've tried nicotine gum before, and for me, and I think for a lot of smokers, there's that satisfactory feeling of like the smoke going into your lungs and the exhaling, and there's that kind of ritual behind it. And for me, I needed that. I had tried those e-cigarettes before that you can buy at the gas station, but the ones that you just get at the counter don't have any nicotine in them. So all they did for me was make me want to have a cigarette. So I recently went to Planet of the Vapes, which is in Winnipeg, to get a vaporizer. And it looks like this. There's the battery part. And then there's this like chamber thing that you put the liquid into that vaporizes. So this is the liquid. It's like a thick liquid. I got watermelon flavor. There's all sorts of flavors that you can get. All different fruity flavors. You can even get cigarette flavored, menthol, but I got watermelon. And what you do is you screw off the top of the liquid chamber. So you just kind of squeeze some liquid into there. Screw the cap part back on and screw it onto the battery. So there's a button on it, which you press 5 times for it to turn on. And then you hold down the button for when you want to take a puff. And you can smoke it inside, so you don't have to worry about going out in the cold. It comes with a charger and a handy carrying case. You can either use the charger as a USB and plug it into your computer, or you can plug it into the adapter and just plug it into the wall. Liquid that I got has nicotine in it. There's different levels of nicotine. I got the medium because I smoke maybe a pack every other day. If it's the weekend and I'm going out, then it might be more like a pack a day. Some restaurants or bars don't let you smoke them. I don't know what the reasoning is behind it, but a lot of restaurants you can. When I first started smoking it, I immediately noticed that it totally takes away that edge of like, I want to kill somebody when you haven't had a cigarette, especially first thing in the morning. I have my whole morning routine where I have a coffee and then I go out for my cigarette. And when I first started using this, I think it was like 3 or 4 hours before I actually went out for a cigarette. I don't even really smoke cigarettes at night now. I just vape. Another thing that I like about it is if you're down to like your last few cigarettes, sometimes, I don't know, I'm sure other smokers have this, you kind of get anxiety like, oh, I need to get another pack of smokes. But at least with this, you can be down to like your last cigarette and you're like, yeah, I can go buy a pack tomorrow because, you know, I have this. Cost-wise, it is so much cheaper. Cigarettes now are so expensive. The cigarettes I smoke are $15 for a pack of 20, which if you're smoking a pack every other day and then sometimes every day, it adds up to be a lot of money. This whole setup, including the thing of liquid, is only like $49. And then the refills, like to get another thing of liquid, I think is $19. And the liquid lasts for 3 or 4 weeks, again, depending on how much you vape. That is so much cheaper than cigarettes. Oh my goodness. So my bank account is going to love this. I would recommend this to anybody who's trying to cut down or quit smoking. My end goal, of course, is to quit altogether, but the amount that I've cut down so far is amazing, and I can't say enough about how great this is. So I got it at Planet of the Vapes in Winnipeg. Their prices are super reasonable. I would recommend this to any smoker who's trying to quit or cut down. Definitely go get one of these. It's so much cheaper, so convenient. Don't have to go out in minus 40 weather to have a cigarette. Give it a try if you want to, and good luck to everybody who's trying to quit smoking.